So nice to have you.
Very, very much. It's so great that conversations around open source design is beginning to be a thing, and it's like really interesting to see that actually come to life. The next speaker we have, modern and productive development with DART 3. And the person who is going to be talking to us about that is Ethiel. I hope I don't murder his name. But we would have Ethiel up here to... Okay, thank you.
So, hello everybody. My name is Ethiel ADIASSA. I'm a software engineer and Google developer expert for Flutter and DART. So today we're going to talk about modern and productive development with DART 3. So we are going to see why DART is an attractive language and why you should adopt it for your applications. So what is DART? DART is a modern programming language built for increased developer productivity. So DART is highly versatile. It means that with DART you can build applications for mobile, web, desktop, and etc. So we are going to see the advantages and strengths of DART. So this is not a comparison of DART between DART and other languages, but we are going to dive into DART strengths and to see why you should adopt it. So first, we have null safety. What is null safety? Today, we know that null pointer exceptions are errors that can cause many applications crash. So with null safety, you can write safe code and make sure that your code will not crash and will not bring any error. So you also have isolates. So we know that within applications, with DART is a single thread programming language. So everything is run on the main thread, on the user interface thread. So if you have intensive tasks, those can block the main thread. So if you want to make your code more responsive and more performant, you have to use isolates. So isolates are like independent threads that can handle intensive tasks. And when those tasks are done, you can get the results back on the main thread. DART also have assertion methods. What are assertion methods? Assertion methods are a powerful feature that allow you to customize or to extend the behavior of your own custom of objects. So for example, if you want to add a function to capitalize strings, for example, you can write an extension method on that and you can use it everywhere. That also has built-in support for asynchronous programming language. So that has the async await syntax that we can use for handling asynchronous programming. So if you already programmed with JavaScript, asynchronous programming in DART is like promises in JavaScript. So with the asynchronous programming, you can write non-blocking responsive code, and it's ideal for handling network requests and input-output operations. And DART has also a growing community where you can find libraries and tools to support your development. So if you need some help in your DART programming journey, you can go to pub.dev and find some packages that you can use for your development. So thank you very much. And you can find me on Twitter at enthusiastdev. Thank you.